Yo, 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 what it is, what it do, it's your boy, Mr. Hang and Swang, what another reaction video, man. You already know what time it is, man. You've seen the title, you know what it is. It's corporate business, baby. Black Chicago, be like the series, episode number 7, you know what I'm saying? Let's go ahead and get to it, man. The last episode, if y'all ain't see it, go ahead and check it out, man. It ended kind of crazy, you know what I mean? Tow truck picked up my man car with his damn little sister in the back seat, man. I hope he got her back, man. Cause ooh, how you gonna explain it to his OG? He can't explain it to his OG, man. But enough talking, man. I'm getting right to it, man. Let's get it. Let's go. Black Chicago be like the series, man. Episode 7. Let's go.
Oh God, so I peeped the tow truck right before it's finna whoop in the traffic. I instantly hit this little cut, dipped between the back of the buildings, tried to hop the gate, nay, found an opening right next to it. Huh, we through here. I'm hawking. End up right behind the tow truck, Indiana Jones. Dun, 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 dun. Hop right on the back. No stunt double. Fuck him up. Tow truck driver must have saw me from his outside mirror. So he pull over to the side of the road. He hop out, pimp up to the back of the truck where I was. I say, whole time my younger sibling back there. You ain't even gotta give me the car back, but I need the kid, bro. He, you say what? A kid back there? I proceeded to open the back door and expose the sleeping adolescent tucked comfortably under my jacket. He, damn, bro. I ain't even know. Whole time I ain't even call it in yet. I'ma give your car back. Look at God. I hopped down like, man, bro, thank you so much. He, no problem. All I'm asking, if any one of your peoples need a tow, I'm the one to call, bro. I say less. Man, I was able to let out a sigh of relief. Whew. Got my car and Brazil back. That's bro, love. Unloaded my vehicle expeditiously. I'm back in traffic. I don't know how Brazil was able to sleep through all of that. Spoke too soon. Brazil wake up. I turn around like, hey sleepyhead, did you sleep well? She, when? While you was in the house seeing that girl or while I was on the back of that tow truck? Now ain't that devil a crafty creature? You can't tell mama. What you want? She, I want 4 buckets of slime and a Barbie dream house. It be your own people. All I could do was look at her.
Beyond
I know
people.
Martin Luther King ain't died for this type of activity. She, you got 24 hours. And concluded the convo.
You got 24 hours.
Aye, man.
Mommy
we finally pull up to my OG
his money.
Crib
got
so
24
I can
hours,
Brazil
man.
Off. I tell my mom finna run to Walmart. If it's anything she want me to pick up, tell her text it to me. She, 24 hours, you hear me? I'm talking playing hardball. That child
hours,
is eccentric. I guess, whatever. Before I pull off, I get a FaceTime. It's my cousin. What up, cuz? He, yo, what's the word, cuz? I ain't on shit, just chilling. You good? Yo ass was high as hell yesterday, tweaking. I'm already knowing I'm decent now, bro. What motherfuckers on? He, whole time, shit. I got the drop on fool ass shit. Supposed to be having a little kickback in a few days or so. She gonna see what's to his ass then. Yeah. Say less. He
say
on
less.
Solid shit, just hit my line. I bet. Even though Brazil got me in the finger four right now, one no way in the world I was finna let somebody slide on getting down on her. Pid. I peel off. All that running had me thirsty. I had to stop and get something to drink ASAP. I pull up to the gas station. I peep a couple of misled youth from the neighborhood posted up out front.
Look at my boy.
I could already detect they was on dummy. And
shot.
I already knew it got cracking around that, so I reached under the seat, grabbed pole, stashed it in the armrest for easy access. I hop out the car, just realizing how dirty my pursuit got me. Whatever. I bop it to the gas station. They ice grilling. I get the water. I bop back out. Fool, them still looking. I walk back to my car. One Hey, yo, bro, let me hold a dollar. I turn around. Hell nah, that shit over with.
Uh-oh.
Then get in the car. He.
Little Jake.
Yeah, you say what? On that.
Little
Don't
Jake.
Worry about it. I grab Paul. Let the window down. Soon as he play crazy, I'm blinking right through that bit. He. Motherfuckers better move around with your bitch ass. For shit get real out here. I just let him have it. His homie looked like he was probably going up. And ain't no telling who else they had on point, so I just peeled off. Finally got to Walmart. All I needed was some body wash so I could shower and call it a day. I get it, but right before I leave the aisle, I look up. Lauren? She look up. Donovan? And walk over
this
to
this episode
me.
Wouldn't be complete
we
without
each
some
with a platonic finance. How you doing, lady?
Where Reezy's
she,
up in it.
Out here in these streets running around, but what happened to you? You wouldn't believe me if I told you. But man, I'm glad to see you again, though. I ain't get a chance to speak the last time I saw you. Life been decent since graduation, though? I can't complain. One day at a time. It was good seeing you again, too, though. I remember we used to kick it too hard at school with your funny ass. Facts. Hashtag good times. Yeah. But man, you be safe out here. I'ma hit you up on the book. And turned around and walked off with a set of premium peppermint patties. Man, I know I shouldn't be looking at shorty like that, cause that's definitely my homie girl.
Other dude from the shop.
Know he
yeah.
loves shorty.
Leave her alone, bro. Leave her alone.
I need to get home, get in the shower, and
don't
go to
want
bed.
Them problems.
I'm on my way home, tired as hell. I had to turn the music on before I fall asleep. I put on that new corporate, that mode. Fuck you talking about? I had to level up. Bitches never pressed my thumb down back at elementary when it was time to play 7-Up. Now they press it for a cameo. Nas horse head, camel toes in my inbox. Got me feeling like a zookeeper. Teed up, you hear me? But whole time, it's crazy how the universe works. The future is so unforeseen. But at any given moment, it's like
damn.
The planets line up.
Beefy buns.
So sometimes the outcome is good.
I already know what it's about to hit.
Sometimes the outcome is bad. It's unfortunate because we never really get a chance to brace ourselves for the unexpected.
No!
Translated, it's my time and I'm on top in Chicago. In the streets like a pothole. This in honor of flaming hots with cheese, peppers, and taco. 3S, it's not soda, it's pop though.
Damn, dog. He always leave you on a damn cliff at the end. Damn, that's some shit Tyler Perry do, man. Tyler Perry is the one to leave you on a cliff. Now corporate Ben is doing it. Damn. Oh, man, I hope he ain't hit that little girl. Please, Lord, man. I don't know if I'm coming back. Ain't no coming back from that, corporate. Please. Please, man. Please tell me that you swerve, you know, yank to the side and miss her, man, by inches. At least, man. At least by inches. Miss the girl there. Don't hit that girl. We don't need that, man. We don't need it, man. Please. My lucky guy, got my boy on the shot. Lil Jake on this motherfucker. I like the shot, man. It's like one of my favorite little TV series, man. If you ever seen the shot, go and check that out, too. It's on Showtime. You dig what I'm saying? But if you got a fire stick, you can watch that mother anytime you want. Yeah. But anyways, man, if you enjoy my reaction video, man, hit that thumbs up, man. Show your boy some love. Leave a comment below, man. Let me know what y'all want me to make a reaction on or what type of video you want me to do next, man. I'm listening, man. I'm all ears, man. Believe that. I'm always listening, man. But other than that, if you're new around here, go and hit that subscribe button, man. Go and hit it right now, baby. Hit that thing right now, baby. And I'll catch y'all on the next video, man. Y'all be good. If you can't be good at it.
Baby. I'm an icon, man. And my girl about a 10. I should fuck her in the best.